Hi guys, I am Rumana. So fine, let's get started. Can you show me your sheets or sketchbooks? Okay, cool. And where are your colors and brushes? Okay, let's get started. So I think you guys have an idea what we are going to do today. No? You don't have any idea? Okay, haven't you seen any pictures that I have posted? So this is what we are going to do. This is what the watercolor looks like. This is the basic, very, very easy, very basic watercolor painting. So we'll get started with this thing, okay?
Yes, cool.
So I have one more to show you. Nice. And now we are going to do everything freehand. We won't use pencils, okay? Does that sound cool? Okay. I don't see you guys smiling. Just a few of you are smiling. Please smile. Colors are fun. No?
They are real fun. So what I have here is my three brushes.
One is the biggest one, and one is a medium one, and one is a small teeny tiny one. So first of all, what we are going to do is we are going to take lots of water in this one. Okay, where's your water tumbler? Is it there? Do you guys have it? Okay, cool. So can you see my tumbler here? Do it like this, and we are going to wash our paper. Don't take too much water, just this much that it has a thin film on your paper. Some of you guys have a very thin paper for your sketchbooks, so it might ruin it. So don't go for that, okay? Now what we are going to do is we are going to take our color palette. Do you guys see my color palette here? Now we are going to take blue. This blue. The lightest blue that you have. Can you guys see this? This is my first coat of color. Now I'm going to take the same color. Now take some dark blue. I hope you guys have two kinds of blue in your palette. Do you? I took this one earlier. Now I'm going to take a darker one. Okay, I've taken quite a lot of amount of color. Now some water. And then what I'm going to do is this. Do you guys see how dark this color is coming out to be? There was this light blue, then a bit darker blue, then the darkest blue, which is quite mixed with black. Okay, don't take so much black. Very less black, very, very, very little black. Okay, so what I'm going to do is and take this black, very little over here. Now what I'm going to do is dab it here on the corners. What we are now going to do is we'll make these trees. Now do you guys see there are three shades of trees here? One is the lightest, a middle tone, then the darkest one. What do you guys learn from this? That the lightest ones are the farthest away, the middle ones orbit nearer, and the darkest one are the nearest, okay, and the largest here. So first we are going to go with the lightest ones, okay. Now I would suggest you guys to take a little bit thinner brush, not so thin, but yeah, middle one if you guys have it, or else it's okay, but I would always suggest take a little bit smaller size brush. Take some water. Watercolors, with watercolors you always have to go for water, a lot of water. Now I have taken this green color, and what I am going to do is, from the mid section of your sheet where the sky is the lightest, I'm going to start this here and then go like this, you know, pine trees, Christmas trees, they have this shape. Okay, the top should be thin. If you are unable to do it, then I'll show you one other trick to paint trees, these pine trees. You have to make so many trees very, very, very light, but quite a lot in number. You can take any brush, guys. There's no such thing as you have to take a particular brand only. Because we are doing this. See this? Okay. I think everybody is done now. So I'll go with the second layer, the second color tone. What we are going to do is, we are going to take less water and more color this time. The same color I am taking. Okay? But more color. What this does is, with watercolors, the more water you take, the lighter it gets. Less water you take, the darker it gets. Now what we are going to do is, we are going to take a darker green this time. Just look here, guys, what I am doing is, I'm dabbing this color. Don't rub it. Don't rub your brush like this. Don't do it like that. Just dab. You know? Are you getting what I'm doing? Just dab. And since you have water and watercolor, so it quickly spreads on your plain sheet. This? Do you see this? Do you see the difference? Look here, look on the screen. Do you see the difference? This has gone lighter, and this new color that I have recently dabbed, it's darker. With watercolors, it dries up. When it dries up, it gets lighter. So you need to go for more coats and everything. Thank you. If you guys are using a large sheet like A4 size or the size of your sketchbook, yes, like that. So what I would suggest you guys is this part, the sky is looking very blank. Okay, so you can bring the color a little bit more. Okay, paint a little more. Okay, it's right. So we'll take the ground now. I prefer this color for ground, the sand color. I don't know what it's called. But yeah, you can always go for this or brown or any color of your choice. Okay, I'll take this mustard. Yeah, sorry. Thank you. But just go very light with the colors. Okay, comes along with water and watercolors. What I had done was take this color and make this line, took some water, then just dabbed it like this. So this pretty shades come, show the snow with these because it's coming on the trees as well. Okay, whatever you call them, stars are also fine, snow are also fine, snow is also fine. So now I've taken water. Okay, quite a lot of water. I'm going to do is I'm going to take the white color. Rub. Take a lot of white color. Some more water. Okay. Do you guys have a spare sheet beside you? Because you need to check if the droplets are coming fine. I have this sheet over here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to you know, splatter more snow on the top because that's where this keeps happening. Can you guys see now some over the trees as well? Okay guys, so what you can do is take white color in your brush. Okay, I have taken white color like this in my brush, and for the snow which has turned lighter after drying, you can just draw dots. Okay, yes, Navya, nice, very nice. I can see everybody's painting. If you guys want to draw more snow, you can, you know, just make such snowballs. Okay, okay, very pretty, very nice, very good Sukriti, very good Isha, Sanvi, Anika, yes. Okay, can everybody show their drawings? Everybody, come on, faster. Thank you so much guys, it was really nice. Hope you guys enjoyed it. and I really hope that you guys practice it more. Okay, practice it more at home. Bye. Thank you so much.